Sit down, Peter.
Mother pasted it back together after I ruined it. And then I saw the play. I just started writing. And I haven't been able to stop.
She would be very pleased to know that. Listen, I've just spoken with your grandmother. And I'm staying. For good.
I'm sorry I was so horrible.
Don't worry.
It's just... I thought she'd always be here.
So did I. But in fact... she is. Because she's on every page of your imagination. We'll always have her there. Always.
But why did she have to die?
I don't know, boy. When I think of your mother, I will always remember how happy she looked, sitting there in the parlor, watching a play about her family, about her boys that never grew up. She went to Neverland. And you can visit her anytime you like, if you just go there yourself.